chciałbym podziękować naszym patronom, Ambasadzie Królestwa Danii po raz drugi również za duże wsparcie i za gościnę na naszej imprezie. Witam serdecznie, panie ambasadorze.
What can Denmark offer in more specific terms? Well, we are, for instance, ready to share our experience on how to stimulate local acceptance by involving local communities and their citizens in land-based wind energy projects.
First of all, I want to express my sincere gratitude for being invited this morning by the Polish Fund for Sustainable Development. It's a great honor. And I think the conference takes place at a very crucial moment, especially for Danish-Polish relations, because later on this year, the Danish government will decide on the Baltic Pipe project. And if that's going to be realized, there's a window of opportunity to widen the Danish-Polish energy partnership and take it to the next level, because there's no need to limit our cooperation to just the gas transmission pipelines. We can also work on renewables, on wind energy, on energy efficiency. And the good news is that there's a lot of cooperation already, not cooperation that was invented by diplomats or politicians, but by the market, because we are both EU members. And I think that we can take this cooperation to the next level. It requires that political decisions are being made, especially when it comes to wind energy in Poland, but we are ready to share the experience that we have, and we see a great prospect for increased Danish-Polish cooperation in this field that will be a win-win for both nations.